I would go out tonight, but I haven't got the stitch to